In this video, I am going to show you how to transfer photos and videos from your SD card into your iPhone Photos app. Let's see that. Actually, to transfer photos and videos from SD card to your iPhone, you need two devices. Number one, OTG. For iPhone, it's called as iPhone OTG or Lightning OTG. For iPhone 13 and above, you need this Type-C OTG. For below versions, you can use this Lightning OTG. Then second, you need SD card reader. Either you can use this single slot SD card reader, or you can also use this multiple slot SD card reader. It's a 4 slot SD card reader, and this small slot is for micro SD card, just like this. Okay, let's see how to connect these things and transfer photos and videos. First, take your SD card and SD card reader. For me, I am using micro SD card. So this is the micro SD card slot. So I just connect this like this. The top should be faces up. Then take your iPhone OTG or Lightning OTG and then connect like this. Then grab your iPhone and connect this end into the iPhone charging port. Yeah. Now you can see the light was blinking on SD card reader. It says your SD card and your iPhone which was connected. Let's see how to transfer the photos and videos. I'll just open Files app. Yeah, here you can see the option Untitled. Usually it shows us Untitled or No Name. If you see this name, actually this is your SD card drive. So okay, I just open this Untitled drive. Now open the photos and videos you want to transfer. I just open testing too. Yeah, for now I want to transfer these 3 photos and 3 videos. So just click this little circle and tab select and select all the photos and videos. Then on the bottom you can see this arrow. Just click that. Scroll up. Here you can see this option save items. For me it saves 6 items. So just click that. That's it. Now you are done. Just minimize this and open Photos app and open Reasons. Yeah. Just wait for until it complete. Now the photos and videos are transferring. That's it, now it's completed. Now you can see the 3 videos and 3 photos which was successfully transferred from my SD card into my iPhone gallery. Okay, now it's time to safely eject the SD card. So just minimize this and completely close the reason. Just back and minimize this and completely close the reason. Then slowly unplug the OTG setup. Okay, and if you want extra safety, you just need to turn off your iPhone and then remove this OTG setup. Yeah, basically this is how you can transfer photos and videos from your SD card into your iPhone Photos app. And if you want to know how to transfer photos and videos from your iPhone gallery into your SD card, means watch this video.